What? What did you do yesterday?
You mean pulling me hang up? Hello, open bar. Oh, I told you, man, stop pulling me back.
Who you the one? You're the one of the pack.
Allow him, Taz. Be here the other day talking to some old lady.
Yeah, I said, but it's
okay. Hey, man, like, I was struggling like a sausage bread. Like some puny little ant.
Why you gotta talk about food, fam? I'm hungry.
What for them, man? Am I gonna do that?
What do you mean, man? We're waiting for this.
You're always
for
hungry,
time,
man. You're like an animal with worms.
Hey, man, this guy's stuff is like some garbage disposal, man.
Yeah. That's just longer than you think.
Shut up, man. Alright, you just come and go get some food, innit?
What's wrong?
Look, shall we?
Lucky I don't go over there, you know.
Go over there and do what? You was gonna do things, never do it.
What are you gonna do, the victim?
You ain't got no courage.
Oh, I'll talk to him eventually, innit? Just get off my case, bruv. Stop pressuring me, innit?
That's what you get for looking at my girl.
Here we are in a local gathering spot of the Euphyticus, where they enjoy each other's company and occasionally attempt to attract potential mates.
You're from anywhere.
I've never heard of this anywhere.
Oh, no, no, you crazy. Are you crazy, girl?
Some jiggly them eyes.
I told you, don't look at my girl. Did you not hear me the first time? Or what? Hurt me? Are you crazy? But I beg you, do me something, bro. Ooh! That's my wolf!
Did you call me?
Wolf!
What kind of wolf, man?
Very dark wolf, man!
Hey, take a picture,
This has been a most exciting day indeed. We've been able to see a very eventful day in our life of the London Euphyticus. We have seen Timmy learn the harsh realities of his environment. We have seen him grow and become an alpha. And we have seen him obtain a potential mate. My name is Dr. Bojo, showing you this intriguing specimen, the London Euphyticus.